Hello, musicians. This is Andrew Mercer, and thanks for joining us. A lot of my subscribers mention that they have humming sounds in their systems. So their computer systems, they're recording, and when they finish recording in something like Audacity or Pro Tools or whatever, they're getting a humming sound, like a mmm, in the background. Now, there could be a lot of things causing something like that. It could be a bad cable. Could be interference from some power supply. But the biggest culprit is if you have multiple devices plugged in, like power cord plugged in, to different power sources around your room. If you have your monitor plugged into this wall, and your computer plugged into that wall, and your speakers plugged into that wall, well, you see, you could get some AC problems, and that causes a humming sound in your system. A good way to solve that is to get a power bar and plug everything into the one outlet. And now, don't make a fire hazard for yourself, but you know what I mean. You know, plug your monitor, your speakers, your guitar amp, whatever is connected to your computer, whatever is physically connected to your computer should be plugged into the same plug. Okay, that's usually a problem. Now, but the reason why I'm doing this today is because of this guy. This is a work microphone. This is one of the microphones I use for my work system, not for here at the house normally. And this microphone is causing a hum. It's broken. Now, I don't know what's wrong with it, but one of my subscribers was asking about humming noises, and I said, you know, I'm having a little bit of a hum in my work system. So when I was at the office, I checked some things out, and hey, I was getting a hum, and I traced it down to this. I have two of these for matching for stereo, but this guy is humming, and so it's broken. There's something wrong with it. I'm going to have to send it away to see what's wrong, but it is something wrong with this microphone. So sometimes when you do have a humming noise, it isn't pilot error. It's probably some broken gear. So, bad cable, bad microphone, bad connector, something like that. So, you know, just be on the lookout for that kind of stuff all the time. If you hear humming noise, don't put up with it. Let it go. Don't let it go. You trace it down, find it, and get rid of it. You know, you don't need that. Okay. Take it easy, guys. See you next time.